Police in York County found a live deer in the trunk of a car last night during a traffic stop. Newberry Township Police posted this video on YouTube showing the vehicle pulled over in the area of Old Trail Road. It was stopped on the suspicions of a driver driving under the influence. The occupants told police they had struck the deer and placed it in the hatchback of the car. When they realized it was still alive, they kept driving. The deer was removed from the car, and the Game Commission is assisting in this investigation. We have not been told about the condition of the deer. Police say a 19-year-old woman was taken into custody following the traffic stop.